Right now, at least one person is hospitalized following a rollover crash this morning on Highway 135 near Waller Park. It happened shortly after 10 a.m. along the highway near Goodwin Road. Three vehicles were involved. Officers on scene say one of the drivers was flown to the hospital. Highway 135 was closed in both directions in the area for a short time. No word yet on the cause of that crash.